Alright guys, welcome back to more Yugioh. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's continue. Giant red sea snake, that's another old one. That, what was that? What is that? That penguin that, that had a flip effect. They were using that in like water decks. I remember one dude I faced had like a sick water deck back then in like 03, 04. Cannot remember. I remember Catapult, Turtle, Umi. I think that deck is in here, but I don't know if I'd use it online. Darkhold. That's why I'd summon Sea Snake. Brute Strength. Brute Strength deck. Power of Orichalcos. Anything but brute strength will work online. Trigodia. That's what I thought. $2,400. It'll be higher than that next turn because you're ready to draw. $3,000. Don't play anything. If they both have the same attack. Use Dark Hold on one card with that. 2400. Let's try this. Brute Force. Still tribute that. Oh, and it's a tuner. They can't be offered for tributes, right? Well, tribute summon. Oh, but that's, see, that's a tuner though. Ah, see, that's what I thought. Probably saying thank you. We just helped him out. Oh God. Oh God. But and you gain life points. Equal to the original attack, so he's gonna gain 2,000. Negate the activation and destroy it. 2,700. 2,000. We just helped. Wow. Attack for each monster your opponent controls. Alright. Come on. Please put another one down. Yes. Get rid of that Thought Ruler Archfiend. Facing Yang Zings again. Tuner. But something else. Oh God. As you, what? Face up level 4 or lower. Dark monster. Oh, I just thought about that. Ojama can use the help with Orichalcos Shuros. And I use it too early. I just thought about that. Is he just gonna destroy this, I feel like, next turn? I really do. Artifacts. Yeah. What does it say? Yeah, I can't. June 2020. Ah! Let's see if he remembers not to summon. Why would you? You can't. Why on earth, dude? And get rid of Thought Ruler. And then this thing. God, that's gonna be a 28. Forgot? He didn't read the card? That's why I thought he was sitting there. I thought he had read the card. Help! Oh, okay. Got you. And then he's gonna use this to destroy. Ah, okay. A sacrifice for the greater good. Then he brings out another Thought Ruler Archfiend. Gotcha. Oh, I should have just left. He can attack these two, but he's just going to bring out another Young Zing. That's the thing. You hit him. Yep, Young Zing creation. Zing path. Please let me draw a dark hole and just sweep this stupid field. Oh, it's all card effect, so here's something again. Need to get rid of Yang Zing creation and draw a dark hole. You'll be in trouble. Oh! Nope. Invulnerable Diabolic Dragons. Cannot be destroyed by battle or by card effects. Thank you. Winged Dragon of Ra. And oh, cannot be activated. We're done. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Don't forget to ring that bell now so you don't miss an upload. I'm out of here. Peace.